Something really important for a tennis player is to repeat any movement many, many times. If we talk about creating muscle memory, a person has to do a movement 10,000 times in order for our brain to memorize it. Now, let's make sure you do the proper movement. Every time you do shadows, which I highly recommend, make sure everything is okay. Your wrist, your shoulders, the impact, the low to high movement, and the following through. Remember, back and low, forward and up on every stroke. Now we're going to concentrate on the role of the left arm. The left arm is really important in any stroke, or your non-dominant arm is really important. In this case, let's talk about the role of the non-dominant arm in a forehand.
And I'm going to talk to you about, in tennis, the role of your left side of your body, especially your left arm. For you to be able to hit the ball in the most efficient way and in the most powerful way, the left hand has a crucial role, okay? And one thing that I want you to understand is that whatever this arm does is what this arm is going to be able to do, which means that the faster I move this arm, the faster my right arm moves. And remember, you have two halves, okay? So every time you hit the ball, the left arm has to have a crucial role that I'm going to show you in a little bit.
The left arm or non-dominant arm helps you turn with your upper body properly. Then it helps you have a reference on where you will hit the ball. And then it helps you turn faster to do the explosive part of a stroke. Now do the following exercise. In your spot, do forehands trying to accelerate your non-dominant arm. It is like you're pulling something fast. It is like boxing. In order for you to hit with one arm, the other one has to pull back fast. Every time you do a forehand, think about the left arm. Send me your videos and I can check how you're doing it. Also watch all the professional players that have a powerful forehand. Look at their left arm. The first player that comes to my mind is Roger Federer. One of the best forehands in history. Many people observe his right hand, but his left arm makes his forehand possible. Now let's practice that forehand.